watching the students this morning, and I'm going to tell you, it was quite impressive. So they've got the one show under their belt, the transitions off and on the stage, and I know you are in for a treat for tonight. Just a couple of housekeeping rules. Men's room, if you go right down here, on the left-hand side, there's a little ramp. Bathroom is right there. Ladies' room would be over on the right-hand side. Out of respect for all of our performers, if you would please silence your phones so that we don't have any disturbances during the show. I do want to let you know that there will be some off and on the stage because we're going to start off with our sixth grade band, and then we're also going to have our seventh and eighth grade band, and then a change with orchestra and all. So please bear with us. It will certainly be well worth it. So enjoy the show, and thank you so much for coming out. I think the cold weather makes it a little bit more festive and gets us in the holiday spirit. Thank you all for coming.
Good evening. We're actually going to start with a little 8th grade jazz group that we started. We have two little swing songs for you. We're going to do a little Winter Wonderland, and All I Want for Christmas is My Two Front Teeth.
Thank you.
Alright, that was our eighth grade jazz band. We've been working with them for a little bit during our lessons. We also have with us, we still one of our orchestra students every concert, and that's Morgan Keller on the bass for us. So a little orchestra, a little band with us. Now we're going to do sixth grade. We have a couple songs. Too short. We have a couple songs that the sixth grade is going to be doing. They've been working really hard. For those who are new to the program, the students only meet first and third quarter. Alright, so we had our first quarter students who've been working on all the music. Now we have our second quarter students, and then they come together. We try to keep the students involved all year round with that 1 week lesson, so the week lessons are very important to us. And we have great talent that's coming our way. So we're going to start off with a little Winter Wonderland into a little Hanukkah Jubilee, and we're going to finish up with We Wish You a Rockin' Christmas. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
switch off and bring on the 7th and 8th grade. Thank you very much. Section at some point, having a solo section for a snippet of a holiday song.
We are going to lighten up a little bit and do a little Silver Bells for you, and then a little John Lennon, Happy Xmas, and we're going to finish off with Believe.
Thank you.
Phenomenal job as every year, but parents, guardians, thank you so much for sharing your children with us and allowing us to work with them to develop their talents with the arts, because they truly are phenomenal. And I think most of you, if you remember back to the first time they picked up that instrument, you thought, where are we headed? And you hear them tonight and you know they're headed for great things, especially those who want to continue this into high school. They are really wonderful. Mrs. Desmond, thank you for all your hard work with them, and boys and girls, for all your respect for the program.
Before we start our sixth grade orchestra, we have a treat for you, a little duet of two of the ballads. I would like to play something for you, and then we will follow our programs. If you did not have a chance to get a program, they are here on the stand. Perhaps one of the seventh and eighth grade orchestra members can distribute the program, so you know the order, what's going to happen. Is ready for us too. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.
take Tyler to accompany us on the piano. Thank you.
Thank you.
very much. That was awesome, sixth grade orchestra, and I cannot wait for the next 2 years. Thank you very much, sixth grade orchestra. We will have a little adjustments in our program. We will start with a dance of the campus, and then we will follow the program as it is listed. Thank you.
Thank you.
Velika's song is a traditional song. For alumni in the audience, you know this very well. You should probably join us. Anyway, we play this song every year, and every year the younger grade would like to play it. So I wouldn't be surprised if the sixth grade this year will ask me to play that song again. But it's lovable, the children love to play, and I hope you all enjoying it. I'd like to thank our administration, Ms. Lang, who's Ms. Fronzak, and Mr. Blake, and I'd like to thank you all for coming, and wish everybody a happy holidays and a peaceful year. Thank you.
For sharing your talents. Our performers, once again, phenomenally did a great job this morning, and you always top it off in the evening. To everyone in our audience, thank you so much for coming out. Have a wonderful holiday season. Your students, your children will be coming out of the band and orchestra room so they can meet you in the hallway in the commons area.